Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're fixing a problem: microphone echo or feedback. Not only it is annoying you, but it can also be a deal breaker for your audience, and I got a fix for you. The first solution is, it is necessary to understand where this echo or feedback is coming from. One is common cause is having your speaker too close to your microphone, causing the sound from your speakers to be picked up by your microphone again. If you don't want to put your microphone away, try to reduce your volume source and try to see if this works. Next solution, go to audio mixer. As you can see, I have three sources of audio. Only the second one is working right now. As you can see, the sound wave is up and down. So you want to mute the other one. Try to see if this works. If not, go to the next solution. Go to file, settings, and choose audio tab. From here, disable everything. Then you want to test which one is working for you. For example, the desktop audio. Choose your microphone to see if this works. If not, try the second one, the third one, the fourth one, the fifth one, and the sixth one. Try to see which one working for you. If not, go to the next solution. And if that doesn't work, try the next solution. Click on your microphone or headphone and then disable it, apply, and then OK. Then go back here, choose your microphone again, and apply and OK. Try to see if this works. If not, go to the next solution. Sometimes the echo could be due to the software outside of OBS, such as modulation software or virtual audio cable set up incorrectly. If you're using any software like that, such as AI voice changer, virtual audio cable, so try to disable or access those software. The last solution is try to change your rooms. A hard surface can bounce the sound around, leading to echo in your microphone. Or even using the acoustic foam can help reduce unwanted sound reflections. And there you have it. If you have any solutions or questions, comment below. Thank you for watching.